Hello everyone old and new, and welcome to the AG Lava Map Turbo. In this wash we're actually going to be using the economy. Unlike the previous wash where it was like a late night wash, we're actually going to be washing at 1200 RPM. Okay, so the duration was approximately 134 minutes. Thank you. no slut. How you doing, you dirty whore? Why? Yeah, I know what type of busy you were doing. That's a first. Uh-huh. Just as well sit in your bed until you're finally aroused. That's the thing. I keep telling you, you've got to stop. Yeah, I do like that EEG because it sounds a bit like Electricity Bendix. I can get you one. You want one? I do like it. Thank you. Yes. I'll just leave it running because it's like it's literally at the end.
Freezer.
I'll put it up there now.
No, because you'll forget.
Oh no, no, I'll move it.
Well, you forget, leave it there,
and I'll
see it.
It's only got 20 minutes anyway, so... It's going on for the last rinse now. Oh yeah, that reminds me. It's in for the last rinse now, so...
Has that cleared itself
there? Yeah, it did, aye. It was just like, well, lime scale and probably powder, that was...
It's been sitting somewhere for ages.
Yeah, it was like lying in someone's cupboard for God knows how long. Yeah. Aye, it's when you go from one extreme to the other, eh?
It's freezing cold. It was snowing before.
Aye, I saw it when I went into the co-op. It was sort of spitting. But it didn't do it very much.
And now it's like really clear. Look, mouldy.
Oh, just pick it out, that'll do. I'll eat that.
No,
you can't.
You have to take it out of the bin.
Now, would I do a thing like that? Yes, you
don't
would.
Know. Some people would. I have got steak ice in the house.
Everything's all greatly
appreciated,
as I say. It's absolutely no use to me. Aye. I've tried Martin on soy mince before.
Uh-huh.
He was like, oh, I don't like
that. But if you hadn't told him what it was, he wouldn't have noticed.
Aye, it wasn't me. It was like one of the girls that came in and they were like, oh no, no, you've got soy mince. Oh, maybe that's finished then. Well, let's see what else we got. We've got salad. Can I have a salad roll?
Does he want a salad roll?
Oopsie daisy.
Oh.
There's a pork pie.
I don't know.
there some fruit?
Or fruit?
I'm not going to have fruit on a roll.
We're just making a picnic.
Yeah, just to pick a picnic. I'll just have to have a cheese roll.
Cheese? Is there mayonnaise?
Yeah, there is.
Can I have cheese and salad?
There you go. This is a good substitution and it's healthy! Between the fruit, the cheese and the salad.
Aye, and the hot cross bun.
Aye. That's only been on for like 2 hours.
What?
On the economy wash. 67 degrees it does.
67
for that one,
precisely.
Yeah. Very precise. Yeah, see that's the thing, it's because it's like it works well with enzymes. Actually, that's what EEG specify is for it to be at 67. Mmm. Because normally it's like to the half number. What?
If that's an economy, how does it take for long?
Because it washes for longer at a lower temperature. Mm. So it gives you like a similar quality as like doing a 95 but a longer, lower wash. Yeah.
Cats say
yeah. And she's like, and don't forget my butter. Yeah. I'll give you a bit of butter, darling.
Does the cat eat butter?
Aye, she eats butter. And milk. Cream. Ham. Cheese. Fish. Pork. Beef.
Anything.
Oh yeah, cheese and onion crisps. She likes that as well.
How's the cat eat, like, lobsters?
Aye. Yeah, because it'll be all the flavours in it.
Cheesy.
Yeah, the cheesy flavours. Butter and honey.
Hot bun.
Yeah.
Hot cross bun.
Almost like it's just come out the oven.
Hot tea bag.
Give him one bit of pork because normally it's like if I was to give him like say two steaks and he'd be like oh that's too much. All right, okay, so I've reduced it. So I've listened to him before, so I've reduced it. Oh, it's not enough. I'm like God Almighty. I wish I did three and cut one and one and a half. No. That's the thing, you can please some, but you can't please everybody.
Please anybody.
Eh?
Can't please anybody.
No. You're spot on there.
What's that on the
floor? Eh?
It's a pork pie.
Oh yeah, it's a pork pie. I was showing Linda something, she's absolutely puking herself laughing. It's like, okay, and then it's like misheard lyrics.
Mm-hmm.
You ever heard that one?
No.
Oh, it's hilarious.
Films fell over.
Huh? Oh. Aye, it's misheard lyrics. And it's like you know the Shania Twain, you don't impress me much, and things like that. co-op, and it was really funny because it was like, I went in for like one thing, and then I actually came out with all the reduced items.
Ah, so it's you that takes them all.
Yeah, it's always me. So I went around to the co-op yesterday, and I was like, oh yeah, I need to go and get X, I can't remember what that was. And then it's like, pork steaks reduced, I'll get that. I'll get, oh, there's a pork pie reduced, I'll get that. I'll get this, there's this, that, and the next thing that's reduced. I think when they left, the humus. Yeah. Yes, come on. Okay, so thank you for watching the AG Lab. I'm at Turbo with a 12710 update. In this watch, we're actually washing on the economy, and it also had the 1200 spin. Today's detergent in this was actually whites with your Surf Tropical Lily, and also to finish off, I actually had the Comfort Summer Days. Later on, we'll actually be doing another featured video, and then there was a request for a video of a Cotton 60, which will be actually be uploaded very shortly when I actually get more towels to do. And then we'll be doing some other featured videos like your Easy Cares and your Delicates and a wool wash or two. And then this machine will be scheduled to be withdrawn. Anyway, so thank you for watching the AG Lava Matte Turbo, the 12710 update, and we'll hope to see you again in the next video. And if you haven't subscribed already, if you please do so by hitting the notifications button and also the subscribe. And thank you for watching.